Duell diesmal im Federgewicht bis 65 Kilogramm. Dieser Kampf angesetzt auf 3x5 Minuten. Ich rufe in die blaue Ecke Max Handanagic.
Wakatankale, Honkashilale, Wohitikale, Hoyate. Nagitankale, Tonkashilale, Hakisitale, Hoyate. We are Wakana, Nehipi, we are Nakasejina, Hoyate.
Und ich rufe seinen Gegner in die rote Ecke, Sascha Belov.
Best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest. You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk the guy, go banging on his door. You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock. You can move a mountain, you can break rocks. You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you can find yourself. You can walk straight through hell with a smile. You can be the hero.
Der Kämpfer in der blauen Ecke wog ein mit 66 Kilogramm, hat 2 Kämpfe als Amateur bestritten und 4 als Profi. Er tritt an für Junior MMA Nymburk in Tschechien, Max Randanagic. Und sein Gegner in der roten Ecke wog ein mit 65,4 Kilogramm. Er hat 2 Kämpfe als Profi bestritten, tritt an für MMA Barcelona in Spanien, Sascha Belo. We are set for another fight between a Spanish fighter and one from the junior MMA Nymburk team, as Sascha Belov, the smaller guy, faces Max Handanagic, the tall, lengthy fighter. Handanagic has 2 losses as an amateur, 4 fights as a pro, only 1 victory. And catches a big right hand from Belov in the left. And he's already on wobbly legs after a few seconds into the fight. But Belov staying composed, didn't storm in for the kill. He has 2 fights as a pro, lost both, but lands another big right hand here. Powers Handanagic to the ground, directly into side control. This is the first fight outside of Belov's home country of Spain. And it looks like he has better luck here on German soil, as he dominates the opening part of that fight against Max Handanagic. Handanagic, on the other hand, as I said, has a lot of losses on his record. But those losses came against tough competition. One of them, Ömer Solmaz, one of the best featherweights in Germany. And another one against Iraska Kizriev, another tough competitor. And he has another tough guy in front of him here with Sascha Belov today, who lets Handanagic back to his feet. Little problem with that glove taping there, fixed by the referee. Handanagic made his debut last year, competed in 4 fights in 2016 and already in 3 fights this year. So a very busy young competitor from the Czech Republic is Max Handanagic. Another right hand by Belov, who debuted this year and has again a problem with the taping of his glove. Of course, the safety of the fighters, always a priority. So they're looking to fix the tape before we can continue with this featherweight fight. Handanagic didn't manage to use his reach advantage in the first half of that first round. Lands a big left, but catches a big left for his efforts. Goes down, catches another right hand. Belov throwing with bad intentions here. Wants to finish the fight in the first. Wow, big hands by Sascha Belov. And he obviously has the attention of Handanagic, has him against the cage, lands another big right hand, and Handanagic, he doesn't seem to know where he's at, just punching holes in the air here. High kick attempt failed. And Belov methodically looking for an opening to land one of those big shots of his.
You can tell by the look on Hanna Nagic's face, he has the respect. After being tagged multiple times by Belov. 1.5 minutes still to go in that first round. Plenty of action. And a takedown attempt by Belov. Gets it straight into the guard of Hanna Nagic. Hanna Nagic working from the bottom with short punches. But no real attempt to improve his position here. Catches a big right by Belov from the guard.
Stop!
Referee has seen enough. Stands both fighters up, back to their feet. And normally you could say this is good for Hanna Nagic since he was on the ground, but he didn't have much of a chance yet standing up either, so let's see what he can make of those last seconds of the first round. Better movement now by Hanna Nagic. 10-second warning. Last seconds of the first round. Who can throw the final punch? It's Belov with a spinning heel kick. Although it didn't land, it sure impressed the judges. Big round for Sasha Belov, who, as I said, had 2 fights as a pro and 2 losses, and is on the way to cash in his first fight as a pro tonight. If he continue his path from the first round. Here we see the tape again. And here's some highlights from the first round. Nice counter by Belov, who sends Hanna Nagic to the ground. Actually, he sent him to the ground multiple times during that round. Here that takedown by the Spaniard into the guard. And that spinning heel kick that finished off that first round. Actually, it didn't miss. At least it didn't miss completely. And it definitely caught the attention of Max Hanna Nagic. Second round on the way now. Second of 3 scheduled 5-minute rounds. Belov, the smaller guy, again pushing the pace here from the center, landing a big ride after he caught the kick of Hanna Nagic. Referee looking closely, will stand Hanna Nagic up in a couple of seconds if nothing happens here. Kicking attempt from the bottom by Hanna Nagic. But nothing that should scare Belov, who's in complete control of that fight from the starting bell. Hanna Nagic is in a tough spot here. He knows standing up, he doesn't stand much of a chance against Belov. But taking the smaller guy down is a tough thing to do as well. So he basically is running out of options here midway in the second round. Another big right hand by Belov, just missed, but the uppercut landed. Hanna Nagic shrugs it off, but eats another right. Hanna Nagic can take a punch, that's for sure. But you can't win a fight by just taking punches. You need to deliver punishment, and Hanna Nagic failed to do so in the first half of that fight. Zverev repeatedly has Handanagic on the cage. Handanagic is smiling. I don't know if he has much to smile about right now, but he's obviously enjoying himself. High kick by Handanagic. Can he turn things around here? No, gets taken down into half guard. And Belov now working the ground and pound, body, body, head. That's how you do it. Not even trying to improve his position. Many fighters like to stay in half guard because it gives them more control over their opponents. But he needs to do a little more here, otherwise he'll get stood up again, and here it happens. Referee waves them up. And we're back in the stand-up. Less than 2 minutes to go in this second fight. Already the longest fight on the card yet. Belov slowing down a bit. Well, Handanagic still seems to have energy in his tank. But storms in wide open and catches a right uppercut. Belov obviously too much in the stand-up for Max Handanagic. Nice basic kickboxing by the Spaniard. Another 1-2 combination by Belov. Handanagic time and time again tries to make some offense happen here, but always misses and catches a counter. Nicely done. Feinted the takedown and hit the left uppercut. Handanagic is blinking with his right eye. He seems to have a problem with that eye and repeatedly looks to his corner. A lot of movement by Handanagic, but still gets caught by a Belov bomb. 10-second warning. Second round almost over. Another big round for Belov, and Handanagic needs to make something real big happen in the final round if he wants to turn this thing around. Really a tough fight for the Czech. And his motivation for the third and final round, I could imagine, isn't too big after those first two frames. Belov caught that kick and countered with the right hand. And here, more of those bombs by the Spaniard. And here's that one high kick that Handanagic was able to hit, but still not enough to win that round. Went down multiple times in that round. It's just amazing how much punishment Max Handanagic is able to take here as we get set for the third and final frame. Belov again stalking down Handanagic, trying to pin him down on the cage wall and land big shots here. One thing's for sure, Sasha Belov, he must have fought tough, tough competition in Spain if he lost his single two pro fights with a performance like this. Another right hand just hit Handanagic on the cheek. As Handanagic is still moving, but no offense by the fighter from the Czech Republic, from Junior MMA Nymburk. Wide over and right misses. Desperate shots here by Hannah Nagic. Hey, he looks a bit clueless right now, doesn't know what to do against that short, powerful puncher, Sasha Belov, who's just continuing to stalk down his opponent. And is winning this fight at ease. And the Nagic has to be careful not to swarm in with his guard wide open. He's on wobbly legs again. Belov's going for the finish. Is this it? Can he get the TKO victory in the third round? Still inside control, still raining down punches. Hanna Nagic trying to regain guard here. And at least was able to shake off Sasha Belov. But still took massive punishment here during those last few seconds. And the Nagic just a moving target for Belov. Looks like target practice for the smaller fighter from Spain. You can see how he's looking for openings for his big, powerful punches. Lands another one. 2 minutes to go in this last round. Catches the kick and lands a big right hand. And the crowd reacts to it. Referee waves him back up, back into the stand-up fight. A place where Hanna Nagic doesn't want to be, I'm sure. Storming in here desperately, catching punch after punch by Belov. High kick blocked. Easy work here for Sasha Belov. Now he's getting spectacular here, Max Hanna Nagic, but misses with that kick. One minute to go in what was a, well, pretty one-sided affair for Belov. Who's about to get his first victory as a pro fighter here against Max Hanna Nagic. Belov always circling into this right hand of Belov. I don't understand why his corner isn't telling him to move the other way around. At least move away from the power punch. And he takes another one. Belov, however, not able to finish. As this fight is going the distance, yeah, Belov says, come up. And the fight is over. And we should have no surprises here with the judge's decision. Thank you.
einstimmiger Sieger dieses Kampfes nach Punkten, Sascha Belov!